We raise the experts of tomorrow by leveraging the world's experience today.
I worked in Denmark before joining PolyU. One of my research projects in PolyU is to promote sustainable utilization of solar energy. The challenges involve how to maximize the efficiency of the solar system and how to intelligently integrate them into power grids through smart control and operation.
Today, our smart weather condition monitor system are extensively installed in Hong Kong, including East Rail, Airport Express Line, and also all metro lines that are covering the entire urban area of Hong Kong. Outside Hong Kong, we have also installed our system in Beijing Shanghai High-Speed Railway, Taiwan, and also in India.
I tried several systems. It turns out that the optical sensor system is the best because it's reliable, repeatable, and accurate.
Electric mobility is the present and future development of PolyU. It covers the vehicle design and charging system, and also the vehicle component. Like these two vehicles, the vision development of PolyU, our aim is try to provide a reliable energy solution for vehicle, reliability, and low-cost solution.
A better battery is always desirable. Take the smartphone, for instance. Imagine the possibilities if we can shrink its battery pack by a factor of two, and yet still meet the safety and reliability standards that the market demands. I chose to come to Hong Kong after seeing how the innovation process works at MIT, and I'm convinced that PolyU is headed in this direction.